Let's play this fucking bullshit. I'm already on chapter 4. That was fucking loud. I don't know what that was. Where's the one where to go? Okay. Oop. Elevator. It's about fucking time. Turn off mouse acceleration. Oh, fuck. Oh. I could do that. I didn't know I had a toggle. Now where do you want me to go? I'm gonna save before I do it. Come down there sooner or later. Wait a minute. I got a power node. I'll save that. I think next thing I'll upgrade is the duration. you go? Down. So I'll go up.
Sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
They did their best.
Power transfer to the ADS.
Okay. Primary astrogation power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Man, this game's fucking loud. Great sound design, though.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
No, so it is. Who wrote this? How much space do I have? Enough. Take a piss. Do you have any notes? I got one.
Entering vacuum.
She doesn't want me to go here. I'm just straight up. cussing. Could go with a stasis pack. Ooh. Text log. Report of infection. Captain's log. Initial infection vectors. It's been less than an hour, but they've spread fast. Flight deck was the first to go, after the shuttle crashed. Now almost entirely overrun. We've lost at least half the medical deck and about a quarter of engineering. No information yet from cargo or planet ops, which suggests bad news. This is not what I expected. No shit. I don't know what this room was. Like a FAP lounge? Ooh. Hello. Save a bit of space. Get all the computers in one place. What is that? Oh. There we go. Huh? Oh. Have fun. What? What? The fuck? Yeah, he went up. What about the other guy? What the fuck? Okay. Oh. I don't know what I picked up, but it was something. Man, I really need to fix up my sleep schedule. I was up to like 4 last night. Where are you? I was arguing politics with some asshole on a forum. Oh. Hello? Mostly about guns. And now I think it's everyone's God-given goddamn right. Is that one broken? It looks broken, but... Oh yeah, they have to be malfunctioning, not broken. Yeah, malfunctioning is bad. Broken, it's fine. Filling up pretty fast. We gold, boys. Oh shit! Almost fell in.
You've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Hello? Where did the other go? Is that it? I guess so. Wait a minute. I only got one node. Fuck it.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh. It's almost like there was supposed to be someone in there. Pretty dire need of stasis. Alright. Wait, why am I... Oh, shit. Should've gone to level 2. Still gotta get, empty my fucking bags. Inventory, rather. Try this again. Yeah, my health is fine. Station nearby. Way downstairs. Why did that body move? Who touched it? Whatever. Beautiful. All right, let's see what we got. You know what? I might as well. Just buy a node later. And and Voila, free stasis refill. I gotta remember to keep sprinting. I like to walk because I'm lazy. There's a stave station upstairs, I'm an idiot. These fins are for. Well, maybe it's just further fortification for the windows. Maybe they got some sort of rubber sealant on them or some other vacuum tight something. Airtight, whatever. So when they lower, the air doesn't get out in the case of like perforation by debris or some shit. I don't know. Something cool to think about.
You have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Whatever you say, boss. You see, I like how there's this little antechamber before the room proper. Proper fucking airlock. Alright, let's do this.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Cutting it close. Yes. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh. Mandatory save. Alright, let's suck some dick.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
I believe I took a hit. Alright, let's do this shit.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
I guess they're not that smart. You got 30 seconds left, you big fucking baby. Shut up. Hey, how did this guy get here? Man, you think he actually had to hold his breath there for a fucking second?
Exiting vacuum.
How terrible.
Wait! Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
You got it, boss. Ooh, that sounded tasty. Hate those guys. Too small. Fucking Ruby Semiconductor. Nice. There's some shit to sell too, besides that. And there he is. It's kind of weird that he didn't attack me. When how long he was at my back. Oh man, I really, really gotta take a fucking piss. GG, no re. See you later.